Hello students, welcome back. This is for class 4th, subject mathematics. We will continue our chapter number 1, numbers and numeration. In this lecture, I shall discuss the solutions of homework assigned in lecture number 2. Question number 1. Write the number names using Indian place value chart and international place value chart. A part 5. 0, 6, 2, 3, 4. B part 8, 4, 3, 5, 2, 6, 9. Answer of A part, that is 5, 0, 6, 2, 3, 4. First we write the number name using Indian place value chart. So we divide according to its period, that is 5, 0, 6, 2, 3, 4. And assign places, that is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. So its number name is 5,6,234. Now same part, that is 5,0,6,2,3,4. Now we write the number name using international place value chart and we divide according to its period, that is 5,0,6,2,3,4 and assign places, that is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000. So its number name is 506,234. Now come to B part, that is 8,4,3,5,2,6,9. We write the number name according to Indian place value chart. So according to its period, that is 8,4,3,5,2,6,9 and assign places, that is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. So its number name is 84,35,269. Now same part, that is 8,4,3,5,2,6,9. Now we write the number name using international place value chart and divide according to its period, that is 8,4,3,5,2,6,9 and assign places, that is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000 and million. So its number name is 8,435,269. Now come to next question number 2. In 9,57,591, how many times is the 5 on the left greater than the 5 on the right? Answer. First we write according to its Indian place value chart and we see that the digit 5 on the left side is on the 10,000 place and digit 5 on the right side is on the 100 place. So 5,10,000 is just 2 places left of 500. So 5,10,000 is 100 times greater than 500. Now come to next question number 3. Rewrite the sentences using number name instead of numbers Indian system. A part, a property dealer sold the land for rupees 384871. B part, 438652 people visited the education fair. Answer A part, a property dealer sold the land for rupees 384871. Answer. First we write the number name according to Indian place value chart and divide according to its period, that is 3,84,871 and assign places, that is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. So its number name is 384,871. So the answer is a property dealer sold the land for rupees 384,871. Now come to B part, that is 438652 people visited the education fair. Answer: we write the number name using Indian place value chart and divide according to its period, that is 4,38,652, and assign places, that is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. So its number name is 438,652. So the answer is 438,652 people visited the education fair. Now come to next question number 4. Fill in the blanks. A part, 100,000s equal dash lakh. B part, 10 lakhs equal dash million. Answer: A, 100,000s equal 100 multiply 1000. So it became 1 lakh. Thus, 100,000s equal 1 lakh. B part, 10 lakhs means 10 multiply 1 lakh equals 1 million. Thus, 10 lakh equals 1 million. To next question number 5. Write the following numbers in expanded form. A part, 7,10,692. B part, 41,684. Answer: A part, 7,10,692. First we assign the places, that is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. So we write in the three different ways, that is 7 lakhs plus 110,000 plus 600 plus 9 tens plus 2 ones. We write 0 on the 1000 place, so we did not have to write that. Now second way is 7 multiply 1 lakh plus 1 multiply 10,000 plus 0 plus 6 multiply 100 plus 9 multiply 10 plus 2 multiply 1. Third way, 7 lakh plus 10,000 plus 600 plus 90 plus 2. Answer of B part, that is 41,684. We assign the places, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. So first way is 4 10,000s plus 1,000 plus 600s plus 8 tens plus 4 ones. Second way, 4 multiply 10,000 plus 1 multiply 1,000 plus 6 multiply 100 plus 8 multiply 10 plus 4 multiply 1. Third way is 40,000 plus 1,000 plus 600 plus 80 plus 4. Have a good day.